got to win the game to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite when you're coming to take your freedoms away.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. We're over here at Facebook on the page that I just created. And I know, before you even start the rebuttal, Facebook is vile, Facebook is watching you. I understand all that. But the point of the matter is I want them to hear me. I want them to expect me. I'm not afraid of them knowing what I'm doing. And until we all can get to that point, then we have no chance of righting the wrongs that we see on the planet. One of the things I'm gearing up for is to go back doing talk radio. Many of you that have heard me before know that my show was dedicated to the little guy, to the person who needed a voice. We need that. I miss doing it. Things are tough, you know. It's a crazy world. Maybe there's more I could be doing. Maybe, you know, I get all these rebuttals. Why are you wasting your time? You don't have the money to do that. No, I don't have the money to do that. But I have the drive and the desire, and it's needed. So as a nice, solid anchor, I've created this Facebook page. I'd like anyone that sees this that's on Facebook to come on over and like the page. And this page, folks, is only about 10 minutes old as of this video. And my friends on Facebook are just so supportive. Already 8 likes. You guys rock. You're awesome. That's just, to me, it's amazing. Now, I know 8 isn't a lot of people, but it's in the matter of minutes. And it's the happiness that they showed by liking it immediately. There was no contemplation of whether it was worthy or not. So, anyhow, the link to this page will be below. Please share this, like this. For now, I'll be posting top stories that I see by other activists, advocates, news, some videos, whatever, as soon as I'm able to launch the Talk Network again from my website. I will be posting the schedule, sending out invites to be hosts, and again, when this talk radio is live, there will be at least a couple hours a week dedicated to the little guy who needs a voice. Maybe the local cops you know, threatened him because he had a garden in his yard, or maybe he's aware of pollution in his neighborhood and nobody will listen, or whatever the case may be. A lot of people have done a lot for me in my life, not just since I came online, but this is my way of giving back, and I know that it was helpful to many when I was able to do the talk radio before to give people a voice. So I want to do that again. I do need some help with that. If you're able to visit the website and make a donation, those monies will not be spent on things that I need. They will be put into the website to keep up the hosting and to purchase the server hosting that I need, etc., etc. So anyway, much love, many thanks, and just want to fully explain one thing to any of you that have that fear of being on Facebook, or have that fear of having your IP address shown or your email shown. I don't have any fear other than this one thing, that when I die, I will not have given back as much as I've received. Much love, many thanks, and I'll see you soon.